as the telephone changes, so does medicine. And that in the 70s and earlier, we had adriamycin and then sorafenib and lenvatinib. These targeted agents were approved in the 2000s and then 2015, after 2015. And now in the current day, we're starting to see some advances as we study more with immunotherapy. So what we can take from this, again, is that there in all likelihood is benefit from sequencing. The exact benefit from sequencing, we don't know. And, you know, will additional drugs, those with more actionable targets or agents such as immunotherapy added to these drugs, add particular benefit where we can see longer durations of therapy and perhaps improvements in survival.